heavy things.
I'm sorry about this, John. I guess you'll be heading to Mexico.
So it would seem. How is it down there?
Wonderful. A sweet, peace-loving people with the love of social justice. May you always find coin in your pocket. It's been a pleasure spending time with you, boy.
You too, Mr. Wes Dickens. Marshall?
All right, boys. That's enough.
Mexico it is.
Last spill.
I don't know, looks like we're going to Mexico, bro, if I can. Ooh, flowers first. Sorry I gotta do this, but...
Oh, Lord. This is nasty. Come on. Let's get this over with. I borrow this print. Oh, what were you eating?
Poor guys, man. Fuck out of the box. John, move, please. Alright. God. Yeah, I don't know if the honor affects, like, the collecting $1,000 worth of. I don't know, out of all people, it's fucking Irish that's gonna take me there. Super woven coyotes, man.
Come on. Whoa.
Yeah, I don't know what that one flower is I need. It's like prickly something shit. Alright, fuck out of here. I kinda wanna do that, but not really. You know what? Fuck it, we gonna do it. Well, have fun.
That's one.
Come on. You consider yourself any kind of dog. Oh. Help me! Baylor! Help him! God damn, bro. The dude was just like, that's an old dude to fight.
You stink.
Right, are these wolves? Who are they fucking with?
This is dirty.
I don't think they know who they fucking with.
This'll fetch a good price.
Alright, where are you at, pussy? You wanna do it? Bro, let me on, horsey.
Sorry, partner.
Poor guys.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. I don't even think I've been to this part of the map, dude. Hopefully there's a lot of boars in Mexico, man, because I've only found like a couple at the beginning of the game. I was just like exploring and shit. Where the fuck do they got me going, bro? I remember being this. This is one of the bounties.
Yes, well, that's what makes you such an interesting fellow, Mr. Irish. Ah, Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you well. How are you, sir?
I'm okay.
It seems that our friend Mr. Irish here is well connected south of the border.
Oh, it's true. They love me down there. It's like a second home. I've got more friends than you could shake a stick at, should you so desire.
So you know the way?
Oh, it's easy. We just get on me raft here and let the current sweep us away to paradise. Come on then, Dobby.
I'm not sure your idea of paradise and mine are quite the same, Irish.
Relax. We'll have a great time and we'll find your man, Williamson. No bother.
I hope so.
Hey, come on now. Look at it this way. I know we ain't exactly old pals, but, you know, have I ever done you wrong?
No, but not through lack of trying.
Hey.
Well, you boys have fun down there. I shall miss you, John Marston.
Thank you. Where are you headed?
London or Paris or maybe Peking. I'm a traveling man, sir. This land is much too small for the likes of me.
Well, try not to get yourself killed.
Oh, well, yes, we men of science are not a very loved bunch in this land of myth and superstition. I'm off to the civilized world, where men like myself are revered and given medals.
Ha!
Have fun.
The same to you, sir. The same to you.
Nice of you to turn up for once, Irish.
What do you mean?
In usual fashion, you conveniently missed all the action at Fort Mercer.
What can I say? I woke up with me head in a pair of tits, and it felt ill-mannered not to get reacquainted with them.
At least you got your priorities straight.
You know me, Johnny boy. I'll be late to me own funeral. They say God invented whiskey to stop the Irish from ruling the world.
Well, I'm here now.
Jesus, they're shooting at us!
There's too many of them. Cut the rope. We'll drift down river.
Bloody Nara! Well, I'll be fucking...
Irish, get the fuck out of the way!
It was only a little few days old. Let's go with the river. They'll have to stop chasing us eventually. Hey, there's more ammunition in the box in the back of the raft.
Got the handle on you!
This is horrible hiding. Pendejo!
You're a sorry bunch of wannabe!
So much for a warm Mexican welcome! For the love of God! Look out for the...
God damn. I know, I just don't like how there's no health bar in this game. It's like the one thing I don't like.
Exactly the reception I was expecting.
They're not ones to forgive and forget, these fellas.
What the hell did you do to these fellas?
I recall it was something to do with money, and possibly something to do with a fella's
John, reload. Shit.
can't go out of it fighting.
I expect you'll go out of it in your pants.
Are we done? These motherfuckers just keep coming.
This is the fourth time your so-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do. At least the lassies do. Oh, them big brown eyes. Turn stone into butter, they would. The Mexicans know how to make a bottle of liquor, too. Oh, that pulque? Now, there's a drink as would take the frost out of a frosty morning. Oh, you're gonna have some fun.
I'm just here for Bill Williamson.
Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise.
Apart from the fellas trying to kill you.
Down here, they call me El Rato, the cat, on account of his stealth and cunning.
I'm pretty sure Rato means rat, my friend. I like it, though. A little more inventive than Irish.
Well, you Americans never were very creative with your use of language, was you, John Marston? They're still coming! Behind that big rock!
Oh, shit.
I simply can't have fun warning. I'm warning you! Let the head down!
Jesus, more of these fuckers.
I haven't stepped foot in this country, and they're already trying to kill me.
Well, you can insist on prejudice, but in the very way we don't.
Oof. Is that right, I don't know. Oh shit, oh, John. I was hoping to do that too. Oh shit, oh my god, he did another one.
You tell me. You must have been called it a few times.
What the fuck did I just get headshot by? Bro! John, aim up! I'm dead. Bro, John, get the cover! I don't understand this gun.
I'd give up now if I was you! You're on top of the tip!
A diamond. Damn, Irish, he's dead! Where is he?
I'll miss these escapades, Johnny boy, I really will.
I doubt you'll remember any of it, Irish.
Let you drown.
I see that. The court should put us ashore of the hell. God damn it, there's another two. That's the killer! We made it, thank the Lord. Am I glad to be getting out of that floating death trap.
Holy shit.
These horses look fresher. And healthy.
Before you degrade these poor fools any further, tell me where I'm headed.
Of course. Let me think.
You do know people down here, aside from your friends who welcomed us on the way.
Yes, I think so. I was real drunk last time I was here, John. You know how it is. I met an American guy, saw him shoot a man, drank with him in the village of Chuparosa. Funny guy. Or was that Canada? No, that was Canada. Guy here, not funny, but he's real nice. Failing that, you could try the provincial governor, Colonel something or other, some Spanish name. He's based out of Escalera. Played three-card stud with him. Or was it four-card Monty? I forget. He was a real nice chap. Or maybe he was a real bastard. He was real drunk last time, John.
Well, thanks a lot for your help. Oh, let me guess. You gotta be on your way.
The famed hospitality isn't what it once was. And I've never been known to overstay me welcome. So off I go to greener pastures. Good luck, John. You're an angry and a feck ugly man. But not a bad one.
So let's do this. Oh my lord, this horse is bad.
Step in front of a runaway train. Just to feel alive again.
Bro, what is this gun, dude? John, hurry up.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
What kind of animal is this? Bobcat. That's a bobcat? I don't even know if I don't even have dynamite. Do I have a sawed off?
Come on.
Ooh, I could do the treasure map. Let me do this first, then I'll do the treasure map.
Come on.
Nah, I do love the music, though. I'm already feeling that shit. Hello, my friend.
Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the scenery?
I guess I have. What are you doing out here?
You know, I'm trying to capitalize on the stiff upward breezes in this region to launch my first ever flight.
You're gonna try to use that crazy thing to fly?
I'll be soaring like an eagle, or my name's not Charles Kinnear. I should be the first man swooping through this valley. Yes, I shall. I'd leap off now, only it seems like I need more adhesive to keep the wings together. I've concocted my own special formula, since that store-bought stuff isn't strong enough. However, I can't abandon my machine to gather more materials.
What kind of materials are you talking about, Charles Kinnear?
I need a bunch of bird feathers, doesn't matter what kind, along with a parcel of beaver hides to boil
beaver
down,
hides.
Along with some red sage to make it all pliable.
Okay. I think I can find all that stuff. I'll be back, Charles, because you leaping off that cliff is something I have to watch.
Oh, they doubted dear Icarus, sir. Yes, they did! Are you gonna find those things I asked for or not?
better. Alright, 20 feathers. I should have that. 5 beaver feathers, dude? Shit. To shot up, yeah. Well, I need a new plant.
That's what I've been after.
Oh, this is the feather for the is it butterfly weed? Okay, all the bees are gonna your span. Prickly pears. Like, what the fuck is that? I know it says they're ancient, dude, but...
Come on.
You really are a gym, baby girl. Respect. It's just a bit...
Yeah.
Hola! Hola! ¿Cómo estás? Is that blackjack or poker?
Yeah.
Is this a perch roll property?
Watch yourself, miss. Sorry, ma'am. I'm a married man.
Oh, that's this.
Hola,
Grande Santa, duerme con los hombres.
880.
¿Cómo está?
How you going win when you ain't right within? How you going win when you ain't right within?
880.
Oh, hell yeah, almost a full game. Let's go, man. And $50, let's go! We got like a general right here. Let's get this, man! Come on! He gave up.
I'll call. Seems like you was weaned too soon.
That thing.
¿Están listos? Gallinas.
Fair enough.
Really don't know much.
Eso. O eso también.
Hola, mi amor.
No me digas. ¿Qué dicen, pues? ¿Seguimos?
Won that shit. Oh, shit. That's good.